What's up, YouTube? So I'm back here with another video on macOS Sierra. I'm on beta 2 and I'm going to enable trim for my third-party SSD. It's not enabled by default if you have a third-party SSD, and there's some apps that claim to do it for you, but the problem with them is you have to pay for most of them. So I'll show you a way to do it with terminal. Now if we just hop into here, I'll quickly show you guys my SSD doesn't have trim enabled. So what you want to do to enable trim is type sudo trimforce enable and then enter in your password. And then it's going to give you this big, huge, scary notice thing. So you want to just click yes. The reason they do this is because Apple wants you to buy their hard drives. So, and then, so you want to click yes here as well. This is going to reboot. So once the system is complete and it'll enable a trim here, it'll kick and reboot the system. So it's going to stop this video. Anyways, and then you'll have trim enabled on your third-party drive. So thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you like this video. Stay tuned for more macOS Sierra videos. And before we reboot, we'll see you again later. Cheers.